InfraX is a subsidiary of Digital DEWA, fully owned by Dubai Electricity and Water Authority. We are the inheritor of the Dubai 10X program, where we aim to put Dubai 10 years ahead of other cities. So from that side, the establishment of Digital DEWA was to ensure there is a full digital transformation that will support putting DEWA ahead of the other utility worldwide. InfraX focuses mainly on the ICT services, where we monetize and uses the assets and infrastructure on the utility business and enable it to support the digital transformation journey and introduce new businesses as well. At GITEX this year, we focused on the smart city use cases, where we are showcasing how InfraX and its diverse type of networks from the IoT, from the wired and from the wireless can help DEWA and other companies in Dubai to support their digital transformation journey. We are offering diverse solutions that will allow any use cases to be enabled in a most optimum way and a cost-effective way. From that perspective, we are trying to become the platform that will help making Dubai the smartest city in the world. This year at GITEX, we announced our partnership with DEWA to build the first 5G slicing technology that will allow us to enable a lot of the futuristic use cases when it comes to the Internet of Things, smart metering, the smart grid, and other services. Besides that, we had a strategic partnership with Dawiyat, which is a twin of InfraX in Saudi Arabia, to exchange the knowledge between us and them in terms of the best practices and the services that we can develop together. And finally, also, we ended up GITEX with a strategic partnership with WooMaster Technology. And through that, we are going to develop the first LP1 network in Dubai. We aim from that is a network to support a lot of the IoT and digital transformation applications for DEWA and for the other government entity and the private sectors in Dubai. With the COVID, everybody is now adapting technology in a very fast manner. So that's why we would like to enable that transformation to even happen and accelerate very quickly. Our main aim is to focus really on the IoT applications. As you know, with the different new norm, as we call it, there is a lot of transformation and enablement of use cases that is before it was kind of an optional or like a leisure to have, but it's become a necessity. So from that perspective, we are really focusing to enable a lot of use cases and bring a lot of IoT application to the market with the support of our partners, with the support of the key industry players, really to enable the concept of the smart city and really to showcase that Dubai is the pioneer and the first, always first to adopt the latest and the best technology from all the IT fields.